For the past 4 years, I've been on the front lines here representing you, the district. And during this pandemic, I've been writing letters, making telephone calls, having meetings, appearing and testifying at the county commission meeting 3 times in attempt to get more testing brought to South Palm Beach County. We have the second oldest demographic in the state. This is exactly where we need that testing. And if we don't have wide-scale testing, we don't know where the virus is. We don't know how much of our community is infected. We can't even start to address an issue we don't know the extent of. I'm Emily Slosberg. I'm here for you, fighting for you,